गुड आफ्टरनून 10th स्टैंडर्ड जेसी इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल अ वार्म वेलकम टू यू फॉर टुडेज वीडियो लेसन यूनिट 1 पोएम ग्रैंडमा क्लाइम्स अ ट्री रस्किन बॉन्ड ऑलरेडी आई ब्रीफ्ड यू फर्स्ट टू पैराग्राफ यस्टरडे रिलेटेड टू द पोएम टुडे डियर स्टूडेंट्स Please open textbook, 10th standard textbook, page 21, question B1. Read the question, page 21, it's a grammar question, B1. Read the question. The question is, have a close look at the rhyme scheme. Write at least 5 pairs of the rhyming words. As for example, said, bed, and so on. Before going to start, this one in attachment with today's video lesson, you will get it, dear students. And immediately start your learning and writing both part. So this is rhyme scheme, rhyming words I have collected for you. Tell the student. Rhyming words are two TWO or more words that have the same or similar ending sound. Examples I have written on the board. Please go through it. Got, bought, moat, flopped. Buck, rug. Fox, box. Bed, red. Tap, ma. Jet, net. Run, sun. Dot, pot. Pig, wig, fan, pan. So, rhyming words are two or more words that have the same or similar ending sound. Fox, box. X sound at the ending. Pig, wig. GG, ga, ga sound, same sound at the ending. Similarly, dot, pot, tail, tail pronunciation, T sound, dot, pot. So, T sound at the ending. Likewise, similar other rhyming words are there. If you see it with the internet, click in Google, rhyming words, rhyme scheme. Lots of things you will get it as per your choice, 10th standard students. Individually, you can collect 10 in this way. One friend will collect 10, another friend will collect 10. So, in your classroom, you will see huge collection you can make on rhyming words. So, please go through this vocabulary game and grammar is very important. Just like entertainment, listen carefully and start your task on it. With this, page 21, I would like to remind you one thing. Already when I have started the poem, Grandma Climbs a Tree, you already have got in your mind map one picture, image related to Grandma Climbs a Tree. Ruskin Bond very nicely given a portrait from the very beginning itself. Page 21. See. Try to draw these pictures if you can. In your notebook, you draw individually, separately. One friend will draw in this way, another friend will draw in that. All separate tasks, separate mind map, separate activity. Separate everything. Differences should be there in between talent to talent or among all talents. I feel that 10th standard you all are individually talented and brilliant. So you have to prove it through your task and activities. That is your work culture. An aged woman confined to bed means taking rest on the bed. This one image you will draw, one picture scape, you will make it. Every bridge means wind. summer and dancing leaves. In summer, not too hot, but mild climate, warm climate, good, beneficial for all. And every breeze whispered sound, whispering sound, very, it's not a storm, mild breeze, etc. So you are enjoying it, and then you will just keep on sketching that portrait in your notebook. Third one, you see, being happier in a tree than in a lift. So that expression through grandma's facial expression, you have to sketch with a pencil. Little bit if you feel about the color, you can do. Otherwise, pencil or sketch enough. Fourth one, I will grow disgracefully. I will grow disgracefully. So another image of grandma. Here you can show through your picture study, through your picture map, through your pencil sketch. That's all. Now, 10th standard. Dear students, come to the point. Already I read yesterday 2 paragraphs. Open textbook, 10th standard, page 90. My grandmother was a genius. You would like to know why? Because she could climb trees spreading or high. She would be off their branches in a trice very quickly. And mind you, when last she climbed a tree, she was 62. Ever since childhood, she would have this gift for being happier in a tree than in a lift. First paragraph, this one totally Ruskin Bond started giving portrait about his grandma. Very pretty, wonderful, beautiful and genius. Brilliant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lines in first paragraph. Second paragraph, start with follow your textbook. And now, as years went by, she would be told that climbing trees should stop when one grew old, and that growing old should be gone about gracefully, means very happily. She would laugh. Laughing means smiling. Laughing means here more and more in a loud way, laughing, laughing, and say, well, I will grow disgracefully. I can do it better. And we had to agree. For in all the garden, there was not a tree. This is the second paragraph. So first paragraph, read it silently. Try to find out the expression what Ruskin Bond wanted to portray about grandma. Second paragraph, simultaneously, read line 7 to 12 and try to understand the picture what Ruskin Bond portrayed about grandma. Continued lesson will be there in your next video. When 2 minutes, I'm coming back. Thank you very much.